I'm sorry, I wasn't able to save either of you. This all started because of the Emperor's thirst for power. Because of him, all the Jedi are dead. When I'm done with the Emperor, there will be no more dark and light, only one side of the Force, completely balanced. I need a ship.
Not selling.
All the ships on my base were destroyed and I need a new one.
I don't see how that's my problem.
I don't think that you understand. I need this ship to go kill the Emperor and free the universe from his terror.
Ha ha ha! What makes you think you could kill him?
Because I'm the last remaining Jedi.
I don't have time for your games. Now get out of my sight. Oh my goodness! I think you should have led with that. Look, I don't have any ships for sale at the moment, but if you're going to kill the Emperor, I'll personally take you on my ship.
Sounds like a plan.
Master Potato, we're here.
Thanks for the ride. Stay on the ship until I get back.
Yes, sir.
Looks like company has arrived. Master Potato, I've been waiting for your arrival.
It's good to hear that you've been counting down the days to your death.
I do have to admit, you have impressed me by defeating both of my apprentices. But what makes you think you can defeat me?
Just a feeling of hate tells me so.
Hate is not the way of the Jedi.
I'm no Jedi.
Sides of the Force.
No, you're not, you liar. The war is over. I can rest now.
Wait, she was my mom.